Well, hello again, and thank you so much for joining me for the buttery, sweet sounds of leather, rubber, and latex. I have got quite the collection for you today. Starting off, of course, with the obligatory latex gloves. There they are, fluttering in your ear. Fluttering like little butterflies, gently around your face. Could I? Would you? Would you mind if I just have a little touch of your face? Just a gentle breath here and there. There you are. How does that feel? I know, I've warmed my palms. Beautifully for you. There, and there, there, and there, and there. How is that? Wonderful. Now, I do of course have my on today, as I'm sure you can hear. Yes, it's especially soothing around the collar, don't you think? Now, I wanted you to see something very special today. I have a new pair of boots, and I think you're going to love them. I do. Would you like to see them? Can I just bring them in for you? Still freshly packaged. Look at that beautiful, shiny crocodile print. Are you ready? Aren't they beautiful? As you can see, they have a 4-inch heel on them, creating the most sublime curves, a pointed toe. I would usually take a 5 in a shoe, but to accommodate that beautiful point, I went up to a 6 in these. Now, as you can see, there's no zips. They are just slip-on, so you simply slip your ankle down into the shoe and ease it into position. They're awfully comfortable, actually. Very supportive around the ankle. I'm very happy with these. One of you lovely subscribers gifted them to me. If you'd like to gift anything, like a beautiful pair of these boots, you can always use my wish tender in my links. So, I thought these boots would look especially good with this outfit, but of course there's an extra part of my outfit that I'd like to add to it. While these gloves sound particularly good. I might have a more appropriate pair for the job. I mean, it would be a very special pair of gloves to go with these boots. Correct? I think so too. So, what would you say to this long leather pair I recently purchased? I've been simply dying to get my hands into these. They are very soft and very long. Shall we? I think it would be rude not to try them, surely. Let's take this off, shall we? Aren't they magnificent? I did tell you. These are something very special. Again, I'm going to have to take my time squeezing my hands all the way into the glove. And then the gentle tug, quite forcefully pulling them up the arm. Positioning them nicely. Oh, well, what do you think? I think they are positively perfect. What do you think? Good on the left? Good on the right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Up the left arm. Up the right arm. Up the left arm. Up the right arm. You could almost cast a spell on thee. I wonder if I haven't already cast a spell in thee. These may be my new favorite gloves. Until my next favorite pair come, of course. Wouldn't it be nice to have a little head massage with these? A little fluttering next to your ear. A little gentle pressing of your face. Using the curvature of your chin to just stroke underneath. That's it. I bet you're feeling so relaxed now, aren't you? With the thought of me tickling you gently under your chin. My new favorite gloves. Doesn't surprise me, you know. But I'm going to have to leave you now with that thought. So, happy listening, my darling. Hi, and thank you so much for watching today. And if you've enjoyed today's video or any of the others, please do like and subscribe so I can make many more. And if you were looking for something perhaps a little not safe for work, please do join me on my OnlyFans page or my Patreon page for some very grown-up stories. Happy listening, my darlings.